Sure is a nice bridge. I love these old bridges. North Pole. Way back here, built in the 1800s in Ohio. Here's the other end of the bridge. Very pretty bridge, very pretty bridge. Yes, as you can see, it says North Pole Bridge. What a beautiful bridge. Wish people wouldn't paint all over the place, but I don't know, still pretty cool in here though. Wow, check it out. Well, this is a nice covered bridge. It's on North Pole Road here in Ohio, in the county that I live in. This thing was built in the 1800s, about 1860. Huh, I don't know what that is. It's kind of cool how people put stuff in these bridges. It's hard to see that. Cool. This is a really, really nice looking structure though. Just thought I'd stop over here for a few minutes on my way into town and just kind of have a quick look, show everybody. Yeah, this is a pretty neat little bridge here. Always have kind of liked this area. See what it looks like at the other end. And it's got a little focus. Wow, look at the roof. This is so cool. What? Ooh, is there a girl there? I could have sworn I saw somebody over there. Huh, that was weird. No way. Is there something? Hey, little girl. Did I just see what I thought I saw? I must be seeing things. I don't understand this. I don't know. It's not the same train.
Where did they go to? I could have sworn I saw two girls right here say the word train. Now I know I'm not seeing things. This is freaking me out. This is freaking me out.
Dispatch to Jawtooth.
Yeah, dispatcher, go ahead. I'm over here at the North Pole Bridge, over.
Jawtooth, please respond immediately for a photo freight. Check your printout for further details.
Oh, okay. I thought I was off today, but alrighty. I'll check the printout, and I'll be 3-3 in just a few minutes.
That's clear, Jawtooth. Dispatch out.
freight here. I'm not really sure what the dispatcher has lined up for me this time, so we'll have to see. And that'd be a good one.
Okay, that's clear, Jawtooth.
Thank you. picture. Gosh, I guess. Just great time for my